Judges, are we ready? Diving first for Upper St. Clair, Kate Petkoff. Dive number 101B, forward dive, pike. Quiet, please. Six, four, five, four and a half, five. Up next for Baldwin, Abigail Hurley. Dive number 103B, forward one and a half, somersault, pike. Degree of difficulty, 1.7. Six, five and a half, five and a half. Up next for Upper St. Clair, Allie Hayes. Dive number 103B, forward, one and a half somersault pike, degree of difficulty, 1.7. Six, five and a half, five. Up next for Upper St. Clair, Sam Levy. Dive 103B, forward, one and a half somersault pike, degree of difficulty 1.7. Five, five, bingo! Up next for the Panthers, Kate Petkoff. 102B, forward, one somersault pike. Degree of difficulty, 1.5. Five, five and a half, five. Up next for Baldwin, Abigail Hurley. Dive 104C, forward, two somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty, 2.2. Four, four, four and one half. Up next for Upper St. Clair, Allie Hayes. Dive 104C, forward, two somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 2.2. 5, 5, 4 and a half. Next, Sam Levy for Upper St. Clair. Dive 104C, forward, 2 somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 2.2. Four and one half, four and one half, four. Round 3. Kate Petkoff for Upper St. Clair. Dive 103C, a forward 1.5 somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Four, four and one half, four. For Baldwin, Abigail Hurley. Third dive, number 5122D. A forward, 1 somersault, 1 twist free. Degree of difficulty, 1.9. No dive. Up next for Upper St. Clair, Allie Hayes. Dive 5122A. Forward, 1 somersault, 1 twist free, degree of difficulty 1.9. Five, five, five and one half. Up next for Upper St. Clair, Sam Levy. Dive 202A. Back 1 somersault straight. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Five and one half, four and one half, six. Round 4, Upper St. Clair, Kate Petkoff. Dive 5122D, forward 1 somersault, 1 twist free. Degree of difficulty 1.9. Four and one half, five, four and one half. Round 4 for Baldwin, Abigail Hurley. Dive 402C, inward, 1 somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.6.
One and one half, two, two. Fourth dive for Upper St. Clair's Allie Hayes. Dive 301B. Reverse dive pike. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Six. Six and one half, six and one half. For Upper St. Clair, fourth dive for Sam Levy. Dive 52-23D, back, one somersault, one and one half twist free. Degree of difficulty 2.3. One and one half, three, two and one half. Round five begins with Kate Petkoff from Upper St. Clair. Dive 401B. Inward dive pike. Degree of difficulty 1.5. Four and one half, four, four. The fifth dive for Baldwin's Abigail Hurley. Dive 202A, back one somersault straight. Degree of difficulty 1.7. Five, five, bingo, five. Fifth dive for Allie Hayes from Upper St. Clair. Dive 402C, an inward one somersault tuck. Degree of gift. The mic cut out. Test, test. They're both out. Test, test. Okay, we'll use this one. There we go. Sorry. Let's begin again. Dive number five for Allie Hayes from Upper St. Clair. Dive 402C. Inward, one somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 1.6. Seven, six and one half, seven. The fifth dive for Upper St. Clair, Sam Levy, dive 402C. Inward, one somersault tuck, degree of difficulty 1.6. Seven and one half, seven and one half, six and one half. This begins the sixth and final round. For Upper St. Clair, Kate Petkoff, dive 201A. Back dive straight, degree of difficulty 1.7. Six, five and one half, five. Final dive of the night for Baldwin's Abigail Hurley. Dive 5223D. Back, one somersault, one and one half twist straight. Degree of difficulty 2.3. One, one and one half, one and one half. The sixth dive for Upper St. Clair's Allie Hayes. Dive 5223D. Back, one somersault, one and one half twist free. Degree of difficulty 2.3. Five, four and one half, four and one half. The sixth dive for Sam Levy of Upper St. Clair. Dive 403C. Inward, one and one half, somersault tuck. Degree of difficulty 2.2. Six, six and one half, six and one half. That concludes the diving portion of today's meet. We'd like to thank you for your courtesy of the divers while they were on the board. We'll begin the regular meet in a few moments. Thank you. Meet between Upper St. Clair Panthers and the Baldwin Highlanders. We'll begin tonight's meet with the girls' 200-yard medley relay. In lane one for Upper St. Clair, Emily Maher, Lily Bernard, Becca Kopasz, and Jocelyn Sefcik. Lane two for Baldwin, Nikki Costco, Ava Illipoto, Allison Schroeder, and Kelsey Loss. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Taylor Connors, Eleanor Connor, Abby Rutkowski, and Katie McCurry. And in lane five for Baldwin, Anna Abicotti, Sierra Decker, Keegan Rowland, and Abby Harry. Ladies and gentlemen, please quiet for the start.
We don't have Whitfield qualifying times on our heat sheet, so I can't announce if it's one of those qualifying. Oh, forget it. Now, if somebody wants to, you want me to announce that or no? Let me know if somebody does. That's very selfish.
Write down that change.
Event two, the boys' 200-yard medley relay. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Andrew White, Alex Petkoff, Will Parham, Jeremy Fleming. Lane two for Baldwin, Ethan Sparkosi, Joey Weber, Corey Geyer, and Sebastian Jasek. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Ethan Neal, Ryan Sensashek, Josh Matheny, and Jason Zhang.
Peters.
a big district. A big district, they've got a good field. It's a youth program. It's everything. These kids know how to swim for their good.
Event three, the girls 200 yard freestyle for Upper St. Clair. Lane one, Serena Krishnaswamy. Lane two for Baldwin, Paige Smaglow. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Caroline Wright. Lane five for Baldwin, Bridget McKenzie. Quiet for the start, please. Quiet for the start, please. Event four, the boys 200 yard freestyle. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Mahesh Lakshmi Narayanan. Lane two for Baldwin, Kevin Weber. Lane four, Upper St. Clair, Patrick Benedict. Lane five for Baldwin, Sebastian Jasek.
I do okay? All right. Seriously, I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
Yes. He went about a body like pass for 15 years.
Hey, Dave, can't wait for the new pool, man. I saw pictures. Looks awesome.
Yeah, we just actually walked in there during the dive.
Abby took pictures. It looks awesome. I can't wait.
Really nice.
Middle of the month, I think.
Well, there's an inspection next Tuesday, and if it passes, then we'll have the cup in 2 weeks. So.
Awesome. Can't believe we actually got that pool done. It's amazing. Yeah. As it should be. It's like that Erie Prep, right? They have the two pools.
Event 5, the girls 200-yard individual medley. Lane 1 for Upper St. Clair. Kat Marchando. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Ava Russin. Lane 4, Upper St. Clair, Rachel Phoebe. And lane 5 for Baldwin, Gillian Geyer. Event six, the boys 200-yard individual medley. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Matvey Zubkowski. Lane two for Baldwin, Joey Weber. Lane four, Upper St. Clair, Daniel Wang. Lane five for Baldwin, Corey Geyer. Event seven, the girls 50-yard freestyle. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Nave McCormick. Lane two for Baldwin, Leah Revo. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Sophia Schlichting. And lane five for Baldwin, Allison Schroeder. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Event number 8, the boys 50-yard freestyle. Lane 1 for Upper St. Clair, Andrew White. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Dylan Stokes. Lane 4 for Upper St. Clair, Ganesh Sivaramakrishnan. Lane 5 for Baldwin, Ethan Spazarski.
That was for you, Mom. That was for you. It means a lot to people to say their name.
I know. Do you know what the Olympia has for 100 breasts?
100 breasts? For girls?
Yeah.
112 even.
Okay.
You can do it. Are you doing it?
Lily Bernard. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Paige Smaglow. Lane 4 for Upper St. Clair, Abby Rutkowski. Lane 5 for Baldwin, Bridget McKenzie. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Event 12, the boys 100-yard butterfly. Lane 1 for Upper St. Clair, Jacob Yakima. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Kevin Weber. Lane 4 for Upper St. Clair, Ethan Neal. Lane 5 for Baldwin, Sebastian Jasek. Quiet for the start, thank you. Event number 13, the girls 100 yard freestyle. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Serena Krishnaswamy. Lane two for Baldwin, Leah Revo. Lane four, Upper St. Clair, Katie McCurry. Lane five for Baldwin, Keegan Rowland. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Event number 14, the boys 100 yard freestyle. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Ethan Lazinski. Lane two for Baldwin, Dylan Stokes. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Colby Bernard. Lane five for Baldwin, Nolan Aramis. Event number 15, girls 500 yard freestyle. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Eleanor Connor. Lane two for Baldwin, Ava Russin. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Taylor Connors. Lane five for Baldwin, Allison Schroeder.
I
Congratulations to Taylor Connors, lane 4, for Whitfield qualifying time. Event 16, the boys 500-yard freestyle. Lane 1 for Upper St. Clair, Alexi Chabanow. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Ethan Spozarski. Lane 4 for Upper St. Clair, Ryan Senchishek. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you.
Thank you.
Event number 17, the girls 200-yard freestyle relay. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Jaju, Levy, Suresh, and McCormick. Lane two for Baldwin, Smaglow, Russin, Revo, and Loss. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, McCurry, Bernard, Marchando, Rutkowski. Lane five for Baldwin, McKenzie, Abakati, Hummel, and Heary. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Event number 18, the boys 200-yard freestyle relay. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Gardner, Lazinski, Klosser, and Fleming. Lane two for Baldwin, Weber, Aramaeus, and Stokes. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Neal, Benedict, Bernard, and Yakima. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you.
37. Nope. Nope. No.
Event number 19, the girls' 100-yard backstroke. Lane 1 for Upper St. Clair, Emily Maher. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Anna Abatici. Lane 4 for Upper St. Clair, Rachel Phoebe. Lane 4 for Baldwin, Kelsey Lose. Event number 20, the boys' 100-yard backstroke. Lane 1 for Upper St. Clair, Will Parham. Lane 2 for Baldwin, Nolan Aramias. Lane 4 for Upper St. Clair, Alex Petkoff. Event 21, the girls 100-yard breaststroke. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Caroline Wright. Lane two for Baldwin, Ava Ippolito. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Sophia Schlichting. Lane five for Baldwin, Sierra Decker. Event number 22, the boys 100-yard breaststroke. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Topher Bishop. Lane two for Baldwin, Joey Weber. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Jason Zhang. Lane five for Baldwin, Corey Geyer. Quiet for the start, please. Thank you. Quiet for the start, please. Congratulations to Jason Zhang. Qualifying time for Whitfield's this year, The qualifying time is 105.10. The final event of the evening is event 23, the girls 400-yard freestyle relay. Lane one for Upper St. Clair, Serena Krishnaswamy, Keating Levy, Jocelyn Sefcik, and Becca Kopasz. Lane two for Baldwin, Paige Smaglo, Ava Russin, Allison Schroeder, and Leah Revo. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Eleanor Connor, Kat Marchando, Rachel Phoebe, and Taylor Connor. Lane five for Baldwin, Keegan Rowland, Bridget McKenzie, Sierra Decker, and Gillian Geyer. the final event for the boys. Event number 24, the boys 400-yard freestyle relay. Lane one for Upper St. Clair. Daniel Wang, Alex Petkoff, Mahesh Lakshmi Narayanan, and Topher Bishop. Lane two for Baldwin, Dylan Stokes, Kevin Weber, Nolan Aramias, and Corey Geyer. Lane four for Upper St. Clair, Andrew White, Alexei Shabanow, Matvi Zukovsky, and Ganesh Siva Ramakrishnan.
Never offended me when my name is mispronounced. I was actually more surprised that they got it right when they got it right. It was, yes, three simple syllables, but I've heard it a million different ways. Rutowski, Ruthski, I've heard everything. I've heard it so many times. A German, I think. Nobody cares except the parents.
That concludes our meet for this evening. We'd like to thank Baldwin and its team and its fans for a great meet, and congratulate Upper St. Clair on a victory for the girls, 65-32. The boys, also victorious, 53-39, Upper St. Clair. Again, congratulations to both teams. Thank you. Drive home safely and good night.